everybody. Welcome back, 7 Days to Die.
And the mini bike adventure continues.
All right, so we got ourselves some upgraded mini bikes, and now we're going to go do some jumping. Oh, jeez, they're faster. Yep, they're faster.
Whoa, jeez.
All right, so purple is faster. Follow me, friend.
Dude, when we hit the ramps, we're going to be flying off.
Wow, these things are way faster.
Dude, this is the only way to travel right here.
We'll be able to find caves and everything. Whoa, dude. Oh, apparently, yeah, can't go through garbage.
Well, this, see if you can go through a wall.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Bear, oh!
Did you just hit the bear?
Dude, bear.
Oh! Go flying through these guys at Mach speed.
Oh, jeez. It actually does. It's like taking the repair down pretty quick, though.
Oh, yeah.
All right, we're
yeah.
heading out where we said, hey, this would be good to have mini bikes out here.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Boy!
Oh, I just ran him over. And oh!
Dare 30! Jeez.
Wow, dude, I'm bouncing like crazy.
Yeah, dude, they're going so fast, they're bouncing. Oh, here's a jump. Whoa. Oh, that's a little one. We need to find some cliff action.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Man, these things are so crazy fast, man.
All right, we're starting to get into some hills.
Like, fastest mini bikes ever.
All right, just keep going straight off to the left of the road. Keep going straight off to the left of the road.
Okay.
Oh! Oh, jeez. Oh, it's a tree!
Oh. Okay.
All right, I'm back on the road.
Oh, shoot. I'm going in between trees.
Whoa. I waited for you.
Oh.
Dude, I'm bouncing. Oh, right here to the left. Here to the left.
Yeah. Oh my God, look at the damage to our bikes.
Dude, that was some air time.
It's like we're dirt biking.
Hey, look, we found that one house. What?
Oh no! It's gonna kill me. Oh! Down to half on that one.
Oh, dude, I found those stores. Oh my gosh. Down to half on your repair?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, come over here. Look at him! Look at him!
Dude,
that is way too much fun right there. Holy cow.
I gotta repair that. Use repair kit for sure. Oh wow, dude. I massively destroyed this thing.
So that's what you get when you got flawless mini bike for
Holy
days.
Holy mackerel, those things are fast as crazy.
Dude, you know there's some gigantic cliffs that we can jump up. That one was pretty good. That was pretty good air time.
The one that took me down to half, it was like a sheer drop. It was just like I went over a giant cliff. I was just like, oh, this is not
going
to be good.
All right, this road going this way that I'm facing is uncharted territory. So when we go, look for those little side roads so we can check out if there's any little buildings.
Oh, because we're still looking for the bunker, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Bunk Watch the guards. They hit you. It's like a concrete.
You flip over the handlebars?
No, if you spot any cliffs along the way, we stop and we try and make a jump of it.
I'm bouncing.
Oh, yeah. Okay, there we go. All right.
This is the only way to travel right here.
Dude, so crazy fast. Nice one.
There's a cactus in the middle of the street.
Oh, got the nurse. Whoa, what? What's up with that lady?
Lady. She's my one and only cliff.
The dessert.
Give me a cliff.
Cliff time.
Boy, not looking where he's going.
You know what you could do? You could drive off the cliff in that town. The town near.
Here goes. Not big enough cliff. Which town? Oh, cactus. Dude, I just double cactus. I found a building over here.
Okay. No fence, though?
No fence, though.
There's another one over there.
Oh, yeah.
Lady.
Get the oil barrel off it.
Hey. Purple mini bikes to the extreme.
Hello, lady.
Oh, this is not, doesn't have a door on it, huh? Hay bales.
That one. That
there's a sham sandwich in here if you're hungry. She's my one and only lady. Hey, the road goes this. Nope. Yeah, keep going that way. The road goes that way. Hey, my bike. I'm in silence mode again. Nice, dude.
Super quiet.
Off to the right, dude. There's a house over here.
The house or?
I see a. Is that a barn, dude? I see a thing. No, dude. Can this be one?
What? Is it?
Oh, it's a miniature barn, dude. It looks just like what it's supposed to be. It's a miniature.
Oh yeah, the little fence.
You see the fence here?
Did you not?
Oh man, I thought this
dude,
was.
Dude, I gotta watch I don't hit you. That could end up maybe.
Yeah,
killing.
Dude, you end up breaking your bike. What? Look at him cruising around. Man, I thought we had it right here.
You thought this one was it? What about this guy? Oh no! Ow! There's a. Oh wait, I think I was going back. I was just heading back.
Why is my bike not making any noise?
Is it broken? Oh, you got maybe a muffler. You want to like? You want to put
my battery
Harley,
was way down.
You want to put the Harley motor muffler on there?
Let's go this way.
Dude, if we can't find it with these mini, oh yeah.
You're just going, dude. This is like a hilly area here. I'm in total suppressed mode. I got the silencer on.
Are alive with the. Can you hear my bike at all?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Ooh. Oh.
Jumping out into the desert.
And that is a cactus. They just stop.
Dude, these things just go across these things like it's nothing.
I can see your headlight. Oh, dude, I didn't have mine on the whole time.
No, I didn't have mine on.
They look way cooler with it on.
Way cool, Junior.
Dude, have you turned your headlights on?
Oh, yeah. I found a road.
Oh, shoot. These are big jumps. Why didn't you?
Hey, they're pretty big here. Where the heck are we, dude? Dude, we're look at that. Oh my gosh, we're in the middle of nowhere.
Let's see the map. Did we just fly? Oh wow,
we just
shut it out into like nowhere land.
To never, never land. All right, we can stay on this road, see what's going on. Dude, that's a big cliff up there. We could jump. Oh, dude, if we could get to the top side of that cliff up there.
Where?
Follow me up to the left.
Roger that, friend.
We gotta be able to get to the top of this and jump off this cliff.
Oh.
Yeah, right here.
Whoa.
Where's that cliff at? Here it is. Oh boy, here we go. Oh, dude, I took half damage.
Oh.
Dude, the plane almost hit you. Did you
where
jump?
Where's the back? Yeah. Are we going after that?
No, dude, you got to jump that thing.
I just did.
Where are you? No, you didn't, dude.
Oh, that thing.
That thing right there. I just came off the very highest tip right there.
Jeez Louise, dude.
Dude, go for it.
Okay, hold on. I got to repair my bike because it's already actually pretty low, dude.
I keep hurting my battery. Like, my battery is the thing that ends up being the lowest when I crash.
Let me see the battery. Oh, my God, yeah.
Right?
Yeah, for sure.
It's like my battery is actually...
It is not...
It's dead again. Why is it so...
Dude, it doesn't... I just repaired it. It actually doesn't repair up.
That's weird.
Did you try repairing it?
I just repaired it a second ago. Let me look back at it again.
Okay.
Wow, dude. Battery. Oh, wow, dude. I've went through... I had 40... Remember I made all those repair kits? I'm down to 10.
Yeah. I think I just...
Oh, dude. I think something's glitched with the battery. Yeah, it's all the way down to next to nothing again.
Something's wrong with the battery?
Yeah.
Can you swap the battery out at all?
It's showing, like, when I get on, it's what? Showing in my...
Oh, I just right-clicked it.
Did it come out?
Yeah, yeah. I took it out.
Is it bad?
Yeah, mine's, like... Mine's super mega low, dude. It's like a...
Maybe we need to run them to charge them.
You think?
Maybe.
All right, I'll put it back in.
I turn off your headlight and run, just drive, and then it'll charge it up or something. I'm just going following the road.
Okay. What is that? What is that? Someone coming towards me? All right,
turn the headlight off so it doesn't pull in the juice. Maybe the batteries don't like to jump. Hey, I found something up here. Shotgun Messiah.
Yeah, they were getting all destroyed.
Ooh, it's nice and green here, too.
Da-da-da-da. Did you just follow the road or whatever?
Yeah. I'm up at the top. Oh, you know what?
My bike just went into silent mode, too.
Nice, dude.
That's the first time.
Ultra silent mode. Silent. Oh, dude, get up here. Let's sledgehammer time. Sledgehammer.
Can you jump off this?
Yeah.
Oh, no. It just stops.
Sledgehammer.
I love sledgehammer. She likes it. She likes it a lot.
Nurse!
Oh! I gotta get the timing because it's so slow.
Yeah, you gotta kind of start swinging way.
Oh, she missed on that. Did you see that? She
missed you?
Yeah, she didn't even hit me. I thought for sure I was getting smacked down on that.
Give me another purple battery out of here. Nope. Oh, I need that oil.
Oh, yeah.
Anytime you see oil, though, we need the oil for more repair kits.
For sure.
What?
That
dude took 3 shots. Oh, maybe because my stamina up. Stamina up. I hear a bear, dude. We could kill a bear with one.
Double
sledgehammer to the bear.
I've been killed several times.
Dude, double sledgehammer to the bear. I hear him.
No, I think that was just in the garage.
Oh. Because you know these things swing really fast. We should be fine.
We won't die. Oh, wait. No. I think you're right. I hung it. Come on. There's no way you would have hit me. Oh. Hey, where's that bear? I don't know. I don't know if that's an actual bear, dude.
What the? I broke my leg!
What? How did you break your leg, dude?
I was on top of the car and she punched me in the leg.
Oh my god. You just broke your leg.
Clear!
Okay, I do hear a bear, and I think you should hit him.
I'm going to. Let me splint up.
I think you should,
Alright, should be good.
Oh, the back of the head.
She's my lady.
She liked it. She liked it a lot.
Don't jump on top of their head and try and sledgehammer.
Roger that, friend. Ah, I totally missed it! The smackdown.
That was a good one.
You know, I'm not even taking a chance.
Clear!
My wellness, not so well.
Dude, this is a well-protected... Oh, never mind, it's open. I was going to say, it was a well-protected store. It's got bars on it.
And grass on the ground, apparently.
Yeah, they're like, who needs a floor?
Who needs? We're au naturel. Oh, you want some dog food?
Dog food's good.
Yeah, it's really yummy. In the apocalypse, you would love it.
Loving it. Dude, when they scream... She's my shotgun messiah. Let's go here. Hood! Pile!
Nothing in that time.
Yeah. What the deuce, dude? Shotgun messiah. Grass floor messiah is not so good, though.
Grass floor messiah.
All faulty stuff, too.
Yeah. Well, the one I opened up had nothing in it. Rip off.
Oh, I have a purple shotgun receiver.
Yellow SMG receiver.
You're good.
You have an SMG already?
I haven't even built one yet.
You need that or no?
No.
No.
Oh, dude, I need the stock. Hey, what's your shotgun? I've got a purple one for you then here.
Mine's a orange.
Dude, my stock is the one here. Take this then. In there.
Oh.
That should make it good. Wait, do I have to do it for you?
Yeah, I don't know if I have the recipe. Hold on, let me see. Shotgun. Oh, wait, I do have it.
Nice.
So, if I have it, I
disassemble it for you.
Put that there. There. Oh, there. Oh, it made it yeller.
Nice, dude.
Yellow's better than the orange.
Yellow's good. And you got a purple receiver. It means solid.
Solid. Get rid of that.
All right, so let's look at where the heck we're at. See any mines around? We could go down.
Yeah, let's take a look. Take a look. So we're driving at a million miles an hour past them. Look at their map. You were just flying.
Dude, it's just like craziness. So if we go this way, it's kind of toward home, going this route. Oh, there is a bear over here, dude. Come on.
All right.
Sledgehammer time.
Fine, you hit him first. I always insta-die.
But you're not going to... You got to hit him. You got to, like, hit him again.
Yeah, yeah.
Where is he?
Because it'll... I don't know. I hear him over this way somewhere. Oh, Mr. Bear. Is that him? No, it's a rock. Mr. Bear.
He's over here.
I was wondering if you wanted to play. Hello?
There he is.
Where?
Right here.
Oh, yeah. Okay. You got to hit him in the butt and run, though.
I can't. I got a broken leg. You're going to have to hit him right after I hit him.
Oh, jeez, Louise, dude. I'm getting in close. I'm right behind you. Oh, shoot. This is not a good plan. This is not a good plan. This is not a good plan. Not a good plan. Sledgehammer.
I missed him! Dude,
you hit the grass again!
Ow!
I got him!
I got him! Oh, dude, I'm stunned!
Jeez, please,
put
dude.
That in your pipe and smoke it! We can't do it!
Oh, no, I'm gonna die!
Oh, no! I'm dying! Clear!
Get out of here, you stupid bear!
Shoot him!
Oh, no!
Shoot him!
Oh!
Dude, that dude is tough as nails!
Holy Toledo,
I swear I hit him six times! I hit him six times!
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Ew.
Dude, he had me on lockdown.
Yeah, he was going to give you a death.
That bear had me at hello.
Bear-o.
Dude, he was kicking my butt. I was smacking, but like they weren't hitting the hitbox for it wasn't that good.
One time I saw you hit the grass.
Yeah, in front of him. Through him in front of him. Hey, there's people in here. They want to talk to your sledgehammer.
Okay. Well, let's go talk to them.
Hello, housekeeping.
You guys want to borrow a cup of sugar?
Cup of sugar.
Oh, there he is.
Oil.
Oh no.
Oil.
Okay.
You got some.
Checking the trash. Oil.
Nice. Grab it. Need that reparo kits for days.
We gotta find a cave because we really do need gunpowder, though, eh?
Well, that's the thing, right? We want to. I'm telling you, we could have an episode of explosive crossbow bolts in town at night.
Boom, boom, boom!
Now that would be fun. All right, here's what we're gonna do. Let's head back toward the house.
Okay.
We're gonna follow this Rowid here, so.
Rowid.
We gotta figure out what's wrong. The battery's a little glitcho. Yeah, see, my battery is showing like it's not charging. If you look in the bottom right, it's lit up like no charge.
Yeah, what does that mean then?
It means your battery's messed up.
Yeah, but how...
Faulty cell, dude. Gotta return it to Pep Boys.
That's not good.
Follow me, friend! Oops, sorry. I'm bouncing.
Good for battery.
I know, that's what it is. It's not a gel cell, dude. It's the old lead style.
Yep. Does not like it, friend.
Just keep following the road. Should be good.
Oh, man. My engine gonna die? It's going to die. Look how bright it is, though, when you got the lights on.
Barrel. There was a bear back there. I couldn't get to him.
Whoa. Oh, watch the trash.
Trash time.
Trash, not the white trash.
Trashy lady. I missed her.
Trashy lady. I missed her too.
Dude, too you gotta bad. Try it at night. It's so hard to hit them because they're running and you're driving. It's like,
dude, what? The mini bikes with these headlight headlamps on at night.
I missed him, darn it!
Like, come on, get him! Oh!
Barrel!
Did you get him? Oh, you got him.
Oh, shoot! Shamway!
What?
I just ran into a Shamway. Have we been here before? We have not been here before.
Are you sure?
Yeah. We got a tool store. Where'd you go?
I'm down in front of it.
No, come down the street here. There's a working stiff and another one of those houses.
There we go.
Maybe I should check for a battery. Oh,
you're not going to find a purple battery.
Hey, you never know. You know?
Nice. Get out of here, nurse.
Oh, nurse!
Hey, are you kidding me? On the ground.
You'd be the only thing would have been better if you would have broke your leg.
Yeah.
I still got a broken leg.
Little pig, let us in.
Look at him.
Oh, look at that guy. He's totally
owned. Cheerleader.
Yeah, the run sledgehammer is a classic maneuver.
Dude, you can like add the forward tilt as you come in too, like to really increase the damage.
Oh shoot! You're ladies! Oh shoot!
Saved you!
Oh my gosh. Hey. Were you a little bit of that.
Were you close to death?
Oh shoot, is that my light still on?
Yeah, don't worry about it. You just run your battery dead.
I know, I wanna turn it off.
Just hit F. I was just going to tell you about it after you couldn't start your bike.
Oh, your light is on too, dude.
Not on my screen.
Oh, on my screen it's on.
It's the old...
classic... Oh, shoot!
What's
didn't
this guy doing back
guys.
Here, huh? What are you doing back here by yourself, friend?
Oh, jeez. Okay, got him.
Nice.
Okay.
Oh, not that one, this one. Drink! Someone's resorting to the hunting rifle. All right, so let's see where we're at right now.
Etting.
Home is that way.
Hey, dude, this is really like we're getting close to crazy town.
That's what I'm waiting on. All right, follow me, friend.
Let's see the status of this bike here. Battery's okay. It's not dead yet. Mode.
Oh no, my bike won't move.
Uh-oh.
Flawless car battery dead.
Is that what it says?
Yeah.
Take it out. Put in a new one if you can.
I don't have another one with me.
Well, just you gotta bring one in, dude.
Take it out? No, it can go. I'm ready.
Okay, all right.
Do it! It's because I ran over that bear.
Bear. Oh, those corners.
Right,
yeah, maybe we should carry a spare battery with us just in case.
Yeah, it seems like battery is... Everything else is good. The battery's taking all the brunt of it. You know, the battery's mounted on the front, so maybe everything we run over destroys our battery.
Yeah, you're right. And it's... For whatever reason, the repair kits aren't fixing them, though, man.
Well, it does on my screen, but then when you back out and come back in, it just wasted your repair kit.
Oh.
We need to hang a right.
It's so fast, dude.
It's nighttime, too. Almost time for the runners.
Oh, yeah.
We got a runner.
Oh, it does not like it when you hit things with this, though. It's fun to run them over, though.
Have we seen this? We've not seen this area here, either.
It's a new area.
Well, it's one house. See that? It was one house.
Oh, yeah, but no fence.
We gotta go back this way. Cutting across country. Here we go. Come on 22. Hit 22 when we come into town.
Yeah, great. Now we're going to have to get off them.
No, dude, you just run them over.
Threw a ton. I wish, man, a zombie horde would be cool. Oh, I got smoke coming out of mine.
Well, we're coming.
Maybe that's what that's what the battery is. Hey?
Just keep it going, friend. You can do it. Going straight in. Oh, sorry. Oh, that's a rock.
Oh, geez.
Oh, it's time. It's time to get. We gotta get to town so we can really, really see some runners. We got a runner.
Runner. I'm just trying not to hit a tree while these guys are running at us.
Yeah, just go straight for the house symbol, and then we'll drive around town, see what they got to offer. Oh, geez, there's a lot of trees here.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Coming in hot.
Oh, lots of rocks on my screen.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was a tree. Oh, geez.
Oh, man, oh, man. Come on, come on. Oh.
This looks like a cliff. Could be a cliff.
That's
it's
a rock.
A cliff. Ah, tree.
Oh, no. Oh, jeez, my battery's going to blow up.
Blow up, yeah. Battery. Just blow up. Coming in hot right now. Where's this town at? We got to be getting close.
Good.
Oh, I see the hornets.
Come on, come on, come on.
That's
a rock.
This is it. We're here. We made it. Oh, there's... All right, I'm cruising around town. Where is everybody? Right.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
What happened?
I just ran out of gas.
Oh, you got to fill it up.
Oh, shoot.
Where are the people?
Hopefully not here.
That's a pole, dude.
Get on, get on. Okay, there we go. There we go. All right, I'm looking for them. They may not have time to spawn in, dude, because they're flying so fast.
Come
after you. Where are the people at?
Dude, we own this town.
Get out of our town and we'll run you down. Oh, whoa.
Oh, I heard somebody.
I didn't see anyone.
Oh, it's a hornet.
Wait, maybe I heard... I think I heard one, too.
Where's no spawnage?
Oh, there it's... there's some in the front. There's some in the front now, dude.
All right.
Oh, yeah, they're chasing. Oh, there's a few around their front, dude.
Coming around.
They don't have any choice. They don't have any
chance. This way?
Chance.
I see you. Are they by you?
Yeah, I'm heading right for them, nurse. Oh, whoa, whoa, I don't want to hit the dead end there.
Oh, yeah, we got runners. Oh, nurse.
Is there the smoker there still?
Yeah, oh, run him over. He's good.
Wait a minute. Don't hit the smoker.
What?
You told me not
what?
To do that.
Did I say that?
Yeah.
Go to the circle, dude.
I'm trying to. I don't care. I'm going to hit him. Maybe you're right, maybe you're wrong. Ah, I couldn't get him. He's too
he's
busy
crafty.
Running like... Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, I got him. Dude, I didn't... Nothing happened.
Oh, dude. I went down to 9 frames for a second there.
Yeah,
ooh.
What is... I can notice that it's a bit choppy right
it
now.
It wasn't bad until right there. Look at that lady. I'm a dancer! I'm a dancer!
Oh! Where's that
There
oh,
she is right there. She's like, I'm in the spotlight!
Oh, come on. How did I miss that?
She's a dancer. Dude, the lights at night make it so cool.
How is she still alive?
She
come on,
you.
Just run towards her.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah, you finished her. Finish her.
Finish! Alright, I gotta try and park this thing in the garage before it explodes. My poor bike, dude. Our bikes have just seen better days, for sure. All right. Oh, you're backing it in.
Yeah.
You are good, sir.
Oh, this
look how bright the light is against the wall there. Oh my gosh, that is so cool.
The image.
was lighting up our house.
Wait, does it? Do you know if it takes up the battery at all?
Well, I wasn't running. I think the damage from hitting affects the battery more than anything, probably. That's probably the way they have it set.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to repair the same as every other piece either.
Well, it was showing, like it would show it, and then you back out and come back in, and then nothing.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Here comes the runner.
I know, you wanted to sledge him,
didn't
you?
I had the sledge ready.
There's one coming.
Oh, it's a lady, though. She's tough. Get out of here, lady. She's my lady. I'm going to sledgehammer her. Here comes one right here. Oh, my. Is my headlamp?
Is she stuck on... Dude, she was, like, stuck on you.
Is she hugging me?
Ah!
Dude, my headlamp isn't working.
Ah, you!
Almost shot you, dude.
Yeah, I know. Jeez, there's dogs.
My headlamp's not working. We gotta get inside.
Okay, all right.
Is it broke?
Oh, no.
What happened?
The smoker.
Smoke on the water. I gotta get inside. Too dark. Oh my gosh, I can't even see.
I can't move.
I can't see.
Ah! Where is she? No, you!
Got her, coach. Ah, doggy! Who let the dogs?
Who's hitting me?
Go! Doggy!
Toledo, let's get out of here.
I need to repair my helmet. I have no light.
Go. Come on.
I can almost see. Oh my gosh, I'm a dancer. You're a dancing queen, young and pretty.
My health is so low. So low.
Oh my gosh, I'm dunzo. Dunzo. All right, you guys, that's it. That was it right there. That was awesome.